dam is a hydraulic structure constructed to create a reservoir in its upstream side for impounding water for many different purposes. Dams can be used for hydroelectric power plant, water supply, flood control, and fishing and recreation area.
The two main principles that are vital for construction and operation of dams are Bernoulli's equation and hydrostatic pressure. Bernoulli's equation can be used to explain how electricity is generated in hydropower dams. The equation states that energy heads of water are pressure heads, which show the work done related to the water pressure, elevation head representing the potential energy, and velocity head is the kinetic energy of the water. During the operation of hydropower dam, the water flows to lower levels through penstocks with turbines at the end. As the water level drops, the sum of velocity head and pressure head increases due to Bernoulli's equation, and electricity is generated when water turns the turbines. To maximize the velocity head, the cross-section area required is decreased along the pipe. According to continuity equation, the product of velocity of water flow and the area is always equal to the amount of water intake per time. In the dam, nozzles are used to decrease the area and produce water jet, which convert more kinetic energy to electricity. If these Bernoulli's principle and continuity equation are not considered while construction of a dam, it is very much likely for it to have lower efficiency in production of electricity. It is a huge economic loss to the society, since large investments are made in these projects with expectations of higher outcomes.
Hydrostatic pressure and uplifting force are also essential concepts in construction of dams. Hydrostatic pressure is liquid pressure that's produced by the weight of the liquid above. If liquid is in static, the pressure equal to x rho g, therefore it is directly proportional to the depth of liquid. Due to the high water level of upstream side, there is a huge water pressure at the bottom of reservoir. After a long period of operation, there may be some tiny cracks and pores at the bottom between the dam and foundation. Due to a large hydrostatic pressure, water tends to sit in pinholes of dam and foundation. Water under the dams creates an upward force called uplifting force. The force not only reduces the specific weight of the dam, but also produces a moment which affects the stability of the dam. Due to this large hydrostatic uplift, the rising water will cause hydrostatic force, which will tend the dam to slide horizontally and overturn about its downstream edge or toe, leading to a huge damage to the structure of dam or sometimes even complete destruction. This might lead to flooding in the surrounding areas, especially during heavy rainfalls, destroying the habitats of many people and causing a major social loss to the society. For example, Austin Dam failed due to sliding as uplifting is neglected.
Though dams have a few socio-economic problems, but when constructed properly with good planning, they are a major asset to the society and also play a vital role in both the development and a sustainable future of a country.